you just don't get one without the other. So the moment you see that intervals of space is connected, you can understand at once how you are not just to be exclusively defined as a flash of consciousness that occurs between two eternal darknesses.
Hint, you see, that your inside is the opposite of your outside.